Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Teresa. I'm a lifestyle vlogger based in Ilorin, Kwara State, Nigeria. And if you're not, you're welcome. Today I'll be taking us on a tour around Oro Town here in Kwara State, Nigeria. So if you love what you see already, consider subscribing to this channel by clicking that subscribe button down below, and don't forget to turn on post notification. Drop a comment, give this video a thumbs up, share it, and okay. And if you are from Oro Town, let me know down there in the comment section, or if you know anybody from Oro Town in Kwara State, let me know down there in the comment section. So I'll be telling us guys a little bit history of Oro Town. So the owner engineering communities of Oro came into being as a result of a bloody chieftaincy dispute that erupted in old Oyo Empire. So with this bloody dispute, a lot of people lost their lives. So there is this man called Olakanmi who escaped from the royal palace with some members of his family, friends, loyal warriors, as well as slaves. So Olakanmi, with the advice of the Ifa, which that is the oracle he consulted earlier, he moved southeast of old Oyo with his contingent. So the Ifa, which is the oracle, had earlier instructed Olakanmi to settle wherever he would meet a blacksmith. So Olakanmi later moved to Idofin-Odu, the present day Ibodi town. So at Idofin-Odu, Olakanmi and his followers stayed for a short period of time. So during their sojourn of Idofin-Odu, some reported to Olakanmi and his younger brother, who later became the first Baali of Oro, this sound of mortar and muscle pounding from a far distance. So to this, Olakanmi and his followers traced the sound until eventually they got to the promised blacksmith directed by the Ifa, that is the oracle. So the blacksmith was known as Onire. So at Onire they found Odufa. So Onire and Odufa are still prominent chief and they are right in Oro today. So Olakanmi at this point told his followers that Ibiti Ifani Aroniyi, meaning here is where the Ifa oracle asks us to settle. So we should know that Oro people are still settled in 9 generic towns, like I said from the beginning, and they are referred to as Ekumesonro, that is 9 Oro settlements. And the 9 communities of Oro are Iludun Oro, Ijomu Oro, Afin Oro, Okeola Oro, Okerimi Oro, Ido Oro, Agiola Oro, and Ibode Oro. So that is just a brief history about Oro Town here in Kwara State. So guys, like I said earlier on, if you are from Oro, let me know down there in the comments section. And if you've watched to this part and you're yet to subscribe to this channel, kindly do that by just clicking that subscribe button. Also, don't forget to turn on post notification. That will notify you whenever I post a new content. Give this video a thumbs up. Yeah, that will make YouTube recommend my videos. So please give this video a thumbs up and share it. Please share my video. Just click on that share button, then it will show you different platform you can share it, if it's on Facebook, if it's on WhatsApp. And if you are a YouTuber with your community tab, please share my video on your community tab. I would really appreciate that. And let me know your thought about this video down there in the comment section. So till my next video, stay safe and remain blessed and fabulous. Bye.